This is the bass recording of Franz Schubert's Mass in G major, the Kyrie Eleison section, the opening section to the Latin Mass. The words Kyrie Eleison, Christe Eleison, those are the only text that you sing, and that's how it's pronounced. Kyrie Eleison. It's actually Greek. The only three Greek words in the entire Latin Mass are the opening words of the text, Kyrie Eleison. The bass part is as follows. Rest. Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison. Rest. Kyrie eleison. Now, if you'd like to take that up, you may. And that's what it would sound like if you took it up. And then the accompaniment. Kyrie eleison. Rest. Kyrie eleison. Rest, rest. Kyrie eleison. Rest. Now, soprano solo sings. Soprano solo is here. Solo. Tenor alto.
Christe. Christe. Christe.
Rest.
Christe. Christe.
Rest, two, three. Rest, two, three. Christe, rest, rest. Eleison. Accompaniment. Enter. Rest.
Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison.
Rest. Rest.
Kyrie eleison.
Rest. Accompaniment.
Kyrie eleison.
Rest.
Kyrie eleison.
Rest.
Kyrie.
Rest. Accompaniment. And that's the bass part recording to Franz Schubert's Mass in G, the Kyrie Eleison section.